He's the greatest goal scorer of all time. Period.
The greatest goal scorer, I don't know, of all time.
He's the greatest of all time.
The greatest.
Everybody is gunning to slow him down, and they can't stop him.
It's incredible.
Right.
He gets the puck. He's going to score.
They cannot stop him.
Ovechkin's dominance athletically. If he just runs over people,
he blows pucks past goals.
The best shooter ever.
He's terrifying.
Alexander Ovechkin.
He's a violent shooter.
On 700 goals. What an accomplishment from a great player. Congratulations.
Congrats on 700 goals. What a great milestone. I'm so happy for you. A huge accomplishment. Keep going. Don't stop here.
I've been told that there are more guys that have walked on the face of the moon than have scored 700 goals, and you've made it look easy so far in your career. And we both know that it's not easy to score that many goals. And I also think it's pretty cool that two Washington Capitals are in that 700 goal club.
In 1972, when I was in Russia, they said, we've got to be able to match the emotion of the North Americans. You certainly have done that. I love watching you score. You enjoy it so much. And good luck to you in the future, man. 700, go for 800.
Steve, I saw you coming in the NHL. I realized that you were a true sniper. You're an exciting player. You play with passion. You get your team going, and you crush people, and most of your goals are spectacular. You are a true, true hockey player, and congratulations joining all these guys.
Nothing gives me more pleasure than turning on the TV and watching the grade 8 hammer one-timers from the left circle into the top of the net. You're a great player, you're a Stanley Cup champion, and you deserve everything you got. I'm certainly proud of you.
That's the diamond. 700 goals, it's a lot of goals. Trust me, it took me a lot more time. But you deserve it. And if I would be Wayne Gretzky, I would be shaking right now because I think you could have beat him.
I'm speaking on behalf of my father, Gordon Howe. He was always impressed by your power, your incredibly hard shot. But what he enjoyed the most was your passion for scoring goals and your willingness to give back to the fans.
Congratulations on joining the 700 Club. You've had an outstanding career. You scored 700 goals. You won a Stanley Cup. And you've meant a lot to the game of hockey, not only in Washington, but throughout North America and in Russia, of course. I'll be there saying the same thing when you get to 800. Good luck.
Поздравляем тебя с папой. Ты молодец, ты умница. Мы всегда в тебя верили. Ты молодец. Мы гордимся тобой. Гордимся, сынок. Хочется сказать большое спасибо всему тренерскому штабу команды. руководству клуба. И, конечно же, отдельная благодарность болельщикам. Это замечательная команда Вашингтон Кэпитал. Всем желаем добра, здоровья, счастья. Всех поздравляем. Целуем вас и очень сильно любим.
NHL goal. The National Hockey League is presenting Alex with this commemorative Tiffany crystal. In addition, the Washington Capitals are proud to present Alex with a unique, customized You Blow Big Bang Unico Titanium watch commemorating his 700 career goals. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for your captain, the Great Eight, Alex Ovechkin!
There they are, Alex and Nasty Ovechkin, Paris to Sergei. They're expecting another baby. That is an incredibly gigantic amount of goals. We continue to set the table for Caps Jets in a moment. Playing catch with Dmitry Orlov. Kuznetsov working the goal line now. Twister pass in the front. Score! Alex Ovechkin, 7-0-1.
Look like from up here, he batted that baby out of midair. And Bersois, no chance. And the Capitals strike early. This is what they wanted to do. Get an early goal. There's one shot. There's a second out of midair. The Jets hanging around in front of the net, not taking any bodies, not taking the stick away from Alex Ovechkin. And the second chance works wonders. Here's a look at OV isolation. There's the first shot off the leg, the second one out of the air. And the goalie has nothing to do there. He's just saying, how the heck did that just beat me? Well, he's got his 43rd goal of the season. Well done, Ovi.